Before leaving Athens, Greece, for his visit to the United States, the Archbishop Makarios granted this exclusive interview to American correspondent Al Wagg, who asked, in what way can America help in settling the Cyprus question?
The specific steps that the United States might take to help solve the Cyprus question are, first, the continuous exercise of good offices with Great Britain toward a just solution, and second, the use of the United States' influence with Turkey so that she may take a more conciliatory attitude.
Now in Nicosia, Sir John Harding, governor of Cyprus, had this to say about the British point of view.
The British government has already produced a constitution and offered to discuss it with representatives of all the people of Cyprus. We have accepted the offer of the Secretary General of NATO to use his good offices to try and reconcile the conflicting points of view of United Kingdom, Greece and Turkey on the international aspects of the problem. But the Greek government rejected the constitutional proposals out of hand and refused the invitation of the Secretary General of NATO.